Welcome to the vlog. Thank you for watching. How are you doing? I hope you're having a great day. I'm having a great day because today is the 15th of August and that means that I'm here together with Ilona in the afternoon because she's having her day off just like pretty much all the Greeks right now today, right?
Almost.
Only the people at Zagroplastia. Yes, sorry. I was painting yesterday out of boredom my finger and I then... What? Yeah, I tried to get rid of it again, but yeah, we'll do that after food, because as you can see right now, food first, but only Zagroplastia are open, right? Because of the tasty stuff for birthdays and stuff like that.
They are buying cakes and all kind of tasty stuff for name days, because today
is
15th of August, which means it is a celebration of... Wait, it is the biggest celebration in Greece, according to the church, and they celebrate the death of Panagia.
How the hell can you celebrate a death?
I don't know, they're celebrating that.
Okay. I know that they celebrate like in other cultures, they really like make, they celebrate someone's life, but they never celebrate someone's death. They celebrate the fact that someone was alive. So that, I understand that culture sometimes, they like dance and la la la. It's very cool actually to like see that for the first time, but it's very strange compared to like an Orthodox or Catholic or Christian like burial. I don't know, not even if it's a non-religious burial, but really celebrating someone's death. I think
yeah,
they call
they
like
say...
it's the life of the Panagia, then she passed on to the better world or something.
Yeah, something like this. She died and...
Who was it?
What do you mean? Who
Panagia.
Was... Panagia, mother of Jews. I don't know.
Ah, or Maria.
Maria, yeah.
Okay.
And
so everybody, all the Marias are celebrating today.
Maria,
and Marios.
Marios, Panagiota, I have to call my best friend. Panagiota and...
Maybe you
That's
should maybe you should congratulate all the people that are watching right now as well.
Happy name day.
Happy name day for all the Marios, Marias and everybody else like you just named.
Yep.
Nice. Good. Long story short, we're going to eat right now and then we're going to go outside because as you notice, well, I say good morning, good afternoon and good evening because I never know when I start this vlog, what we're going to do today. Today I had a lot of issues with editing. That laptop is really the best thing I have overcome. After that PC that we have there, because that PC is still not working. Really need to go start fixing that one. But first, food. Afternoon food, it's 3 o'clock, and then we're gonna do something fun.
Yay, yay, yay.
Oh, so close. No, I have to continue. Cut.
And that's what we're doing all day long.
Okay, now I feel
too bad. It. Shall we do something?
The thing is that I played this game for such a long time before, actually, and I was wasting time on it. And now that your cousin was here, I downloaded it again. And
you decided to waste time again.
No, I didn't decide to waste time again. I just like to listen to very nice songs. I have it connected also to like the stereo, so the sound is actually kind of good. And if you're playing good, it's very nice. It's very nice to spend some time. Your kind cousin actually also played
Come
with
on.
This because I downloaded it for him. And I am so stupid that I have my phone connected to like my PayPal account and Facebook and everything. And you know, some apps have buy in the app kind of stuff. And then he bought actually... 110 diamonds with like PayPal money, and that was like a little over 10 euros and I lost my money. If I cannot have something and it's losing money, I don't like losing money, but it's okay. I now can buy every song in the game. It's not my, it's my fault and it's not his fault. I mean,
can I play one song?
You what?
Can I play one song?
But you said we wanted to go outside.
Yeah, but after I play one song.
Okay, what are we gonna do outside?
Explore the city.
Explore, just take the bicycle, but I need to pump my tire first.
Mine too.
Play!
Yes, sir. I want Moonlight Sonata. Where is it?
You can look between the 300, 400, 500 songs. So as you can see, you have to push the black buttons. It's like playing piano then, and then you can play the song, and it goes faster and faster and faster. That's the fun thing of this game. This is Moonlight Sonata.
Ah. thing is that I know to play it on piano.
Yeah, right.
And not all of it, of course, but...
Let's change the music for a second, shall we? Not every day that you see a sailing boat without a mast. You see these without a mast, of course. Hey, Silver, Asimenia, cool. This is like a big sailing boat. And usually it should have, just like that one, a long ass mast on top of it, like, and a boom. But this one doesn't. And it is one that is owned by a rental company, Sail Aegean, big one. And this is not one of their cheapest boats. Also, this tent is like completely devastated. It's all the way bent. They must have been ending up in a storm or capsized or whatever, because look at that. Oh my, what happened here? That is some damage. It's also not an old boat, it's really like a new Jeannot 54, so it's a 54 footer. That's a big boat also, so that must have been a very expensive mistake. Woo. I don't know all about boats, but I used to work at Incredible, which is a rental company for sailing boats and motorboats and pleasure yachts and stuff like that. In the end, it's the customer that can pay for that kind of stuff. Poor sailing boat. Damn. Look how beautiful the sky looks, by the way, tonight. It is 27 degrees at 8:30, and we are just standing here in the harbor of Volos. It is still very warm, right? Somehow, because
very
the...
humid.
Very humid, yeah. You can smell humidity in the air as well. It's very cool, but it's very warm as well. Funny to see, Ilona, how some people do not know what a bicycle path is. Everybody's on the bicycle path walking there.
But the lady said, oh, we're walking on the bicycle path, and they're driving her bicycle, oh, we should move.
Yeah, of course, like, of course.
Yeah, why should we? It's okay, they can drive on the street, the man said.
Volos is one of the last cities of, one of the least cities actually that has a bicycle path along the coast here, and they're actually thinking of putting them back again, but the stupid thing is they just broke them down for parking lots. Anyway, we're here actually further in the harbor right now because I wanted to check this out. Like this artwork. This is like the back of the parking lot they have here. This entire harbor area is a parking lot for like paid parking. Not that it's like safer as far as I know, because they still have stories of people breaking in. But that aside, I mean, this is very pretty. Like the fishes, and in the background you can still see something, I don't know, like shining through. See the tails there? And this one reminds me a little bit of the style of the gorillas. I don't know if you know the gorillas. I'm happy, I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. Anybody got museless? Anyway, that's the thing. And this was painted during Urban Act, Volos 2016. And they've done a couple of stuff actually around the city. That was like a big bicycle wheel, and it's all the way on the other side of the city. It was very beautiful with like the world, the planet on the inside. But this is very cool. You barely see actually the window in between. It's very beautiful. It's very pretty. Ilona standing there is very beautiful like this. The sunset. It's always good to go outside. And by the way, I wasn't playing that piano tiles like the entire evening. It was just that we had to do a lot of stuff because tomorrow is going to be a very good vlog, so I had to like prepare a lot of stuff as well. about my camera all flipping out. It's like getting darker and somehow it doesn't focus anymore when it's darker. So it's a little bit strange right now. I've got like these stripes getting in. I cannot help it. We have to wait for a new camera. Sorry. People taking just pictures with this old boat and not the big one in the back there actually. It's because this one has a history, a very big, big history, and this is a replica, but I'm gonna tell you all about it in the vlogs later. It has to be like a dedicated like Argo vlog, I guess. It is all explained there. Pause it if you want to know it already now, but I don't think you can. Oh, okay, never mind. But it's beautiful. Argo. So we've been walking around we've been biking around the city a little bit right now. We just rolled down Polimeri, and then we see so many like sweet stuff, and we want to go to one specific store, but they were closed. And then you go to the second best, as far as I understand, fresh ice cream, Zaharoplastio. That's the only thing that is open today on a day like this, because what's the best thing that you can do when everybody's fisting everybody and they're like...
Are they open?
They're open, yeah. There's someone working also in the kitchen. People like visit each other and then they bring something tasty, and people are celebrating, so they bring always like get something tasty for the birthday people today, right? Please enter, milady. Oh, I cannot stand to see all the sweet stuff. This one, that's the one that you like a lot.
And this. And the other one.
This is with Ferrero. Someone will see Ferrero as well.
The nice thing about the store is that they have everything that you see is not for sale. They show everything, but they make it instantly, right in front of your eyes.
Well, I think you can buy this though and eat it instantly as well.
I think this is from 1,000 something.
So if you didn't understand it correctly, they make everything fresh here, and that's a very big plus actually. Even things like turekia. These are like turekki, these kind of breads with chocolate on top and creams, and she's right now making it in the back with cream. This is the stuff though that pretty much everybody knows. This is like the sweet, like baklavas. Oh wait, no, that's yanning. I cannot say it. Don't look at my finger, sorry.
I think I can
cheat.
Thank
you very much.
We just got this. We just got something for free actually, because I was so interested in like how to do it and everything. So literally all the food here, everything that you see is they just show it first and then they make everything fresh, like literally everything. Mm-hmm. This stuff that is in the coolers that can keep up to like a month and it stays well.
That's amazing.
Because we were so interested, we just got something extra. So cool. Now let's eat this ice cream because it's melting. It's hot. How is your ice cream? Very tasty, alone it's all over her shirt. And we have to head back home because my tire is getting flat again. Thank you, car, for lighting it up. And I'm getting hungry again because we're standing next to Farin. They've got very tasty stuff always, but we're heading home first and we'll get something tasty there because we've got more in the bag here. Well, as you can see, vlogging man! We're just starting to vlog. As you can see right now, I put the bike back on the tree here because my tire is as soft that it like really is literally crushing my balls at every little bump in the road. So that's how soft it was. It's not a cure for my balls, but it is a cure for my bike. So it's Dr. Bike. And we'll go there tomorrow then. And now we're gonna continue by foot. I'm so much looking forward to that.
Do you like my t-shirt?
I love your t-shirt. You did good.
Yes, because of this bag.
Yeah, I know.
I was eating and I had it like this.
I know, I already told them. It is time to have this tasty stuff that we got earlier, and I'm gonna snack on that a little bit while I'm going to edit this vlog, because of course, like I said, I need to prepare for tomorrow. So I really had a good evening. I hope you liked this little vlog as well. If you liked it, please hit the like button down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Sharing would help very much if you would also agree that this channel would or should grow. I agree on that at least. Like I said, I hope you liked it, and I hope to see you in tomorrow's one, because tomorrow's one is gonna be see you tomorrow. Bye.